A puppy stolen from a pet store last week was reunited with employees on Sunday. This is Sugar. Sugar was taken on April 30th from the Animart on Easttown Way. On Sunday, employees called to report a group of people brought the puppy back to the store when they were told the dog had been stolen. Police were able to identify the suspect who stole Sugar from camera footage. The 64-year-old woman was arrested and taken to the Dane County Jail.